everyone. I'm extremely excited about this video. I know I've mentioned several times that I would like to do a house tour video for you all, and I finally found the time to do that. I hope that you all will enjoy this and also find it relaxing. Let me go ahead and say welcome, kind of virtually, to my home, and we're going to go ahead and get started with the tour now.
Okay, so the first thing you are looking at is our front door, and I thought what I could do is just kind of do a walkthrough of the house. So if you come through the front door, the first thing you are going to see on the left is our downstairs area, and downstairs is where our basement is. That's on the left, and if you turn right, there's a bathroom on the left and an extra bedroom on the right, and then our garage is further down the hallway. But we are going to start this tour upstairs because that is where I spend the majority of my time. This is Princess right here. You've heard me mention her several times in my videos. She is one of the cats that's always making noise upstairs when I'm trying to film my videos. But she's my baby. She was my first pet that I had that was actually only mine. And she just turned 15 years old, which is crazy to me because I got her my junior year of high school. Okay, we are upstairs now, and this is our family room. I'm just kind of trying to give you guys an overall view from this angle. This is our sitting room over here, and I'm going to take you all over there in just a second. So this is our family room, and this is our jukebox right here. I love turning the lights on. It lights up in various colors, and it's so neat. As you can tell, we are somewhat obsessed with movies. We have tons of DVDs. I didn't show the top, but up at the top we have Grey's Anatomy and Oz, Private Practice, just a bunch of television series. Over here is our fireplace. And these two little dolls on the right and left, I actually bought those from an antique store probably 7 or 8 years ago, and I absolutely love them. I think they're adorable. The detail and the quality is just amazing. Their faces are hand-painted, and I could not pass them up. And I love these two cats. The orange one looks just like our cat Simba, who passed away. And the black cat looks just like the cat that I was telling you all about that kind of disappeared about a year ago. And these are just some pictures on the wall. One says cherish and the other says believe. I'm not sure how well this is actually going to turn out once I upload it because the lighting looks a little strange to me on the camera screen, but we'll see. I don't know what's on TV right now. I was watching The Doctors, but I guess it was interrupted for special report. Okay, so onto the couches. Most people have either a sectional or a sofa and a love seat, but we chose to have two sofas, and it made more sense to me because it gives us more room to sit, and price-wise, the sofa was only a dollar more than getting a sofa and a love seat, so it worked out better for us. You guys know that I love bargains, and I don't mind telling you all that we bought those couches at Big Lots and only paid $420 for both of them. Not a piece, but for both of them. And then we have our coffee table over here. And this is our kitchen. All of the walls in the bedrooms and in the separate rooms are different colors, and we painted all of those ourselves. My parents helped us, and they took several weeks off, and on the weekends they helped us paint. This is our backyard. It's very muddy because it's been raining a lot lately, but basically all we have in the back are woods around us, and it is extremely nice. I love it because it is so peaceful and quiet. Okay, I'm gonna take you further into the kitchen. As you actually bigger than it looks like it's appearing on camera. It's just kind of hard to get everything in view from where I'm at. So yeah, this is the master bedroom, and we purchased this furniture 3 or 4 years ago, and I just fell in love with it the second that we saw it and knew that we had to get it. We have a California king size bed, which is a little bit bigger than a king. I'm not sure if it's the width that's bigger or the length, but I think the width, I think it's a little bit wider, or maybe it's the length. I'm not sure. It's one of those. Over here is my picture of Lucille Ball, and this was given to me when I was very young by my parents. I believe this was a Christmas present. I remember falling in love with it at the mall, and they got that for me, so I love it. This is our master bathroom. I'm trying to see what the best angle would be. It's still a little difficult to get everything in, but this is our tub. And then again, we just have a view of woods, but then our neighbor's house, their back deck is right there. I really do not take very many baths. I'm more of a shower girl, so that tub does not get used very often. And speaking of showers, this is our shower. When we moved in, this was just a regular shower. There was no tile or anything like that. And since we moved in, we tiled the entire shower and also tiled out the floor, as well as put tile around the bathtub. And I think it looks really nice. I like it a lot. And this door right here just goes to our closet. I'm not going to show you. It's just a regular closet. Actually, it's really big, but a closet is a closet, so. Let's see. We are going to go back this way, and Princess looks like she's resting now. This cat right here, this is Mitzi. This is my baby. She's only 4. So this is Mitzi, and she's the other one that is constantly interrupting my videos. She's more of a troublemaker. So right here on this table, I have both of my laptops. They are exactly the same. One I use strictly for editing and uploading my videos, and the other I use for everything else. Coming over here, this is just our sitting room where we have a couch and a table that matches our coffee tables. It's very simple. We have a little cabinet with various figurines, and it looks over the entryway. If you look down, you can see the front door. I'm just going to kind of give you an overall view of this room. I know you can see the houses outside, and I really wanted to give you a view from our house, or of our house from the outside, but for safety reasons, I decided not to. This picture right here, I absolutely love. The frame is a little warped, but it's not too bad. I actually got this at Goodwill 7 or 8 years ago for like $15. I'm gonna try to get a little closer. It's actually hand painted, and I think it is just beautiful. I just love it. The colors are beautiful. I'm not sure how they're going to come up on camera, but I really do like it a lot. This is just a little end table that we have to kind of tie things together. This is our hallway that leads to the other bedrooms, and I searched forever for a picture to go on this wall before finding this one, and it's just a poem about life that I think is just great. And then on this wall, we have this picture. On your right, this is our laundry room, and I just love our laundry room. I picked out this purple color, and it's actually showing up pretty dark on this camera. It's not dark at all. It's a very light purple, and I picked out this color just to brighten things up a little in here, and every time I pass by this room, I just kind of get a Color on the camera, but since she was born. She has just been attached to that dog.